Can you hear that? Hi everyone, welcome to the stream. Today I'm gonna play the Impossible, and it's an old simulation game from Gold Prop back in 1997. So if you have played this before, you manage a hospital. So you go by stage by stage and improve the hospital, get more advanced equipment and specialized doctors and personnel as you go through the game. So I'm gonna share my copy. So this is actually a Southeast Asian release, the Disney Classic release. So let's start the game and let's have fun with all the crazy illnesses here in the game. It's so weird. I hope you all enjoyed the game. So let me get it started. Where is it? I can find it. It's here. There. So this made by Wolf. So I'm just in this paper, so I'm gonna pop this up. If anyone plays Dungeon Keeper, there's his name's for me, the dead. So let's enjoy this. So even though I have the CD copy, it no longer works with Windows 10. The one I'm using is from GOG. Oops, my video disappeared. So that's on CD dot box. I don't think I even took my name properly. Yes, I did not take my name properly. Let's see. So then this GOG version was not box. So I played this game before, so first game no. I guess I'll choose medium. So those are different levels of this game. You start from the edge and go until you go to the center. So I pause the game. You press 1, 2, 3. Let's start playing. offset. So these are the items. This one is the refresh polygon. This is the transaction list. The thing here is we need some space because when there's a few people are gonna crowd at the entrance. Medical is for my friend. So you can copy directly for the object because the first right mouse button. So what I want to do is I put the file in cabinet. They are so busy with the file right here. That is the code. The patient can be done here. We will not talk about the channel. So we have to take out the build now. Of the building. It's going to be a lot more. So that's how you should be. Here, these doctors in general are not just genes. Sometimes even when you can see the special things. So this one is psychiatric. If you can always try to find some patients, especially. So there's another thing as much as possible to block the doctor bouncing at the patient. So the more objects you place inside the doctor's office, the way the doctor will be. Let's have more people. So they said hanging out. Let's pick this one.
Look out for ethical from products.
Look out for ethical from products. I'm just trying to plan it. Trying to plan it layouts for later rooms. Trying to take the baby. wait, let me do the best tools. Thank you. So this is what I'm talking about, by the way, the cheap. Those are the radiators. So there's the movie that there's like my position, special position. Then I look at him. Calls. Sniffing cheese and drinking a purified rainwater. Symptoms very uncomfortable and perceptible. Cure swollen and cough. Yes. It will be properly. The replay with the correct PSI using the
Dr. Grady, general diagnosis.
It's really amazing the great event to make this day. I already have two doctors, let me make it more. So there's only one cure here. Me, I always want to see it, if possible. I can't see my screen, so I'm reading from the book. Okay. True that the subscriptions are very collective, so I'm feeling it.
Doctor required an inflator room.
Service from the game, but the original put it over here so that space will be for the benches. I forgot to change the music. I forgot this thing happens here. So yeah, we were talking about enjoying, remembering, discovering, playing computer games back then. So we are both virtual gamers. So you can see our ages. I think it's for the patient game. Because it is coming up now. Okay, so sometimes this happens when the cure is not exactly not a cure of the disease. So please call it. This is the hospital. If there is Sims Hospital, I would love to play that one too, if there is one. There is a Sims Hospital. By the way, pick this one, take your chance of a possible cure. The patient may die. Okay, let's try. Which one is this? You're completing your stack room. You're not even working on it. You have a stack room to rest there. By the way, okay, the patient has been out. That invisible guy died. Because he has a disease that there's no possible cure yet. We took a chance and he died. But let me close off this cure. So that the enemy won't wander over here. Yeah, that's good. Poor guy died. Because that thing will come there when a research lab in the later stages for levels of the game. So since we're still at level 1, the medicines and treatments here are still, let's say, basic. Just more chairs. And he likes what he sees, you'll get cash money, I mean. Thank you so much, Carl. I guess I just happened to have played some games back in the 90s that were by me, I'd say, or loved by many people. But yes, there's now two people. Why do they have question marks? We already have one patient who died with a disability cure. Okay, let's get more diagnosis rooms. We don't want another visible patient dying. We don't have anyone with special needs. Let's just get a treatment. Wait. Let's get this one.
Doctor required an inflator room. Nurse required in pharmacy.
Okay, I think we need to have another nurse. This one. No, pick her up.
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
We'll come and go in the rest here. Oh, we just did. Okay, let's see another one that is perfect. The only one killing. See this double blood in them. See how simple this game is. So far.
Doctor required an inflator room.
48%. What more do you want? What they know this is why are you not killing?
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
Let's get another psychiatrist. What more do I need? Okay, let's take a chance here. Let's call up the invisible guy. Please don't die. Yes, he lives in this. Let's put this person here. So then we have, let's put him in charge of the water and the plants. This must complain. Okay. There's not even one in your room. That's where I am. Oh, shame. So from the first level, you start in the home machine, then later on, you go up the home machine list and end up composing later on. Too bad we have a dip here. That's an invisible guy. Let's see what awards we have. know where to do the curve, it was no depth. So Free Hospital would have more reputation. And Free Hospital too. So we got the first level already. Okay, so let's take it. Let's higher salary and we can grow more. So sleepy hollow hospital. So he was mother is saying. So this is what I was talking about earlier. The research department. So here we have another disease. You see that slack from later. And it's as ridiculous as loaded head. We also have cardiogram. Also you can see the objectives here. And then you start a level. We need to increase the reputation and the bad balance. And 40 people to be cured. And positive game first. Yeah, they couldn't communicate their disease first thing, but they can be seen. They're very, very visible. You see what I mean? We get a slap from patients. So like I said earlier, I like to put the family cabinet over here. So the doctor easily goes from his chair. Patient stays here. Okay, well, what I don't like with this level is space. We can get more areas later, but then they'll be quite expensive. Because later I can afford those slots. Yes, those lighthouses will be visible, but great observation. You know, we've got invisible guys wearing hats, pronounced shoes, glasses. Let's be creative during the day. Hi, Speed of the Deep, thank you very much for. Follow, we really appreciate it. Thank you for coming. Well, if you're a nice feeling, I want to give a shout out to everyone. I'm just quit. But I do this. Didn't type that correctly. I think not. It's not working. I think I want to put a related here. And I guess to GP's office would be enough. Of course not. within the warmth you're radiating. Because if it's not warm, people will complain. I'm pretty happy you like it. That's also why I decided to stream, because I'm afraid it's older games to a lot of players. Maybe those who haven't played it before, or even younger generations. And just seeing other generations makes me feel old. So amazing. Thank you. I hope you can respond, please, to more people. The classic ones and... yes, the classic games to more people. And at least those that aged well. Because you know, aren't so playable in these days. At least this one is on GOG, it's more accessible. Also, this one I had in second, it's one of the social media notices that you put in. When I fight with doctors, I try to find the GOG specialty. Sometimes we disappear when we're trying to hire a lady. Let's get this one. Legit. I think we gave it all. Why are you not moving? What's next? Yeah, this level has really small spaces. It's actually quite annoying. It's hard to fit everything here. Unless I go for the next box. Yes. You can just pick them up anytime you want. I'll try something later with that. It's fun picking them up anytime I want. And that girl sounds really okay. So this needs fire extinguisher. I'll try and find a doctor and pick him up and see if he's not your answer. Oh, Martin, that's good. So this is a big room, I'll put it here. Wait, I'll just put a second healing first. Sometimes you have to play with the layout of the rooms. Because if not, you'll run out room later. So like this one, second healing tips, fine. Five squares. I'm trying to put the screen near the door, the best place for the patient to be in. Oh wait, it's just for some diseases, the door behind the screen to change the clothes, without any of them. Hi, Benny Queen, thank you for coming. And thank you also for letting me know this game. I hope you get to play it again. happy to see more players who have been missing. Still love this game to this day. I don't think I need it. Sorry, I think it would be. What about this? If it comes to placing objects here. I'm trying to find the best places for the items, so. Doctor and patient can go in and out quickly, so the queue will be moving faster. Come on, bench, this is remote. See, there's no remote. This level is just two types with spaces. Okay, there's a space here. That's good enough for now. I think just come on and think about the game with appreciation. And hope things go well with work.
Terminal patients to the front of the queue.
Really need more. That's really good. Where's this? So in this area, but all the rooms that the doctor would need to go. And they're close to each other so that they can just switch rooms. I'm saving that for the research department. Maybe I'll put that here later, it's taking up too much time. Yes. Thank you very much for the whole and the happy one. If this is such a thing in there, or such a term, maybe. Thank you for actively working. There's one I can keep. The research department. We need this to improve the efficiency of the medicines. Because if you've seen earlier, one patient died because of the medicine wasn't efficient enough. There's no research department to improve the medicine. So they'll only have one researcher. Maybe we can put another desk too. For whenever I'm really ill. There.
Could people please try not to be sick in the corridors?
There, so the research room. It is useful for the drugs and cures. Where's our researcher here? There. So we pick them up. Come here, doctor. There. So we can just drop people. Pick them up and drop them. Still have money. Okay, not the board. I'm really trying to squeeze every room I can here. I think we have inflation. General diagnosis. In here. This looks like that. Thank you. exit.
Mrs. Birkenhair to the rear exit, please.
Pharmacy is a four-back corridor, so I can put that here. Sorry, sometimes I'm a bit uncomfortable because I need my microphone's over here. Next to the map. I'm trying to see how to fit people on the news. We can't clear the room when an employee is in a blueprint. Yeah. More than I need. Yeah. It's good if you can get 400 cubicles in the bathroom. But so you can do that. And now I can put a sink. So there's only two ways you can take this.
Mrs. Birkenhair to the rear exit, please!
That's good enough. We can build something there, won't we? That one, maybe here. No, here. So I'm saving this space in case we need another room for my phone. Here, let's see the one. It's pretty close. Ah, there's one here. There, that's better. Thank you. Enigma, Benjamin, and Princess Shin. Violence, maybe. I meant to press 1, 2, 3, the numbers, and not at 1, at 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4 controls the speed. There. Working at intensity. Yes, just 1, 2, 3. Let's wait for some patience. Let's put him here while later. Okay.
Doctor required in GP's office.
Come here. Come here. He's cubing in the other room. See if we have more blockers here. There it is. So yes, this one has double qualification, so if you
not required in general diagnosis.
Psychiatry, he can be easily used. Or sent to where he's needed. Just this one will if their ability is very high, they walk so fast. By the way, you have turned on 2-point custody. So that's
not required in general diagnosis.
From the old
doctor required in inflator room.
I'm not sure. Those who work here on the hospital.
Doctor required in GP's office. Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
And what I like the other is
doctor required in GP's office.
So they don't queue up there. I think I need more doctors. It's a bit. There, body head.
Regarding general diagnosis.
One of the Streamlabs screen. Shout out to Banana Phoenix. Okay, need another anime. Yeah. Let's pick him to play and water plants. Give it to this. This bits. So, eating pizza, that and a little bit of preparation. Symptoms. So, cure as medicines.
Doctor required an inflator room. Doctor required in general diagnosis.
So we have the head and the arm of this left thumb. The best way for patient care to drop in. And because this is an equipment, we need to keep fire extinguisher.
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
We've got rot. So we find this mystical man with full times the apocalypse shape. Symptoms not fit, but lost stomach or lady healing. How did that even happen? Your eyes get a boost of function and dissolve the body. By the way, I am a nurse, I registered right there. People who suffer from acidity and their stomach like their flesh. So it's not to accept this invitation from the doctor. So yes, I sometimes suffer hypoxidity too and it's very painful. So it's not really bad for me. You don't have to stop from patients yet. Oh. By the way, we can. There. We can choose. What to prioritize in research. Guess that would be okay. By the way, this is the reputation, you know. I'm gonna find the objectives again. What do you think? 1,000. Who is complaining? Okay. There's a good idea. Hire this. And we can hire later. So then, you know, let's try to go to the works me.
Doctor required in GP's office.
Yeah, they make the appointments happier.
Doctor required an inflator room. Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
Let's be another bit to house. Someone.
Doctor required in general diagnosis.
I'm holding cold. small quantities of snuff in the air. It is not as healthy as they are. When they don't see it. How can you see this phone is not safe to build? Well, we ought to see it, can. I can see my camera phone. X-rays are colored. I'm not sure if it's CT scans. This is the thing that I so this VIP enjoyed the hospital tour and just gave it a smile. 2000. There. When a VIP is satisfied, your reputation and also increase. This is 665. I don't know if it's a what's the big thing? No, he might die. Just 33%. It's not enough. Oops. There, so that is looking equipment. Hold the handle on. I'm not sure what this one is waiting for. There are two GPU units. And the G is not even long. He's waiting for a ward. We don't have space. Okay, I'll get this one. Okay, the more windows, the better. We need more windows. I think I need to resize the room. They're just not done the game. They're just waiting. Radiator for the warmth, light, then so let's get another noise. That happened to my okay. That noise was happening. Sneak the map. overwhelming desire to crack off a video after Streamlabs. So then I told people.
Doctor required an inflator room. Patient message, credit cards required. Doctor, attending psychiatry, please. Doctor required in general diagnosis. Doctor required an inflator room.
Narcolepsy, then. When somebody just...
Doctor required in GP's office. Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
There's a reminder of at number 7, now we need at number 4. So we need to get down there, and eventually up here. Okay, I guess that's good enough. Let's see the awards. How do I improve the reputation? Most valuable. Be in hospital. Oh, yes, I forgot this one. Most impeccable standards and highest reputation. Highest reputation, it's saying not many people are coming in. And this one didn't have this one earlier because we haven't even got. And sometimes many people is not very easy. Because patients wonder how.
Doctor needed in Slaptop Clinic. Doctor required an inflator room.
It's just for the use of the corridor.
Thank you.
textura invertendo, tá bom. We have a target machine. Okay, so it says diagnosis equipment is researched to 100 or something. Let's allocate the rest of the efforts. So let's put this here.
Could people please try not to be sick in the corridors?
I want to move the room. The important thing is the VIP doesn't see black space, so it's got to be pretty wrong. The doctors can just easily go from room to room. And I can put in the nurse here. Everything related to nursing goes here. Trying to plan the layout again. This is taking up space. So I always put a plant near the wall so it easily gets to them. So they can water them. conseguir fazer. Later on we had more layer levels. There will be more items in the staff room. I think I can speed it up that. More chairs. Research and improvements. Taking back in there.
Doctor, attend immediately in cardio, please.
This handy by his phone.
Doctor required in general diagnosis.
This doctor is tired. We need more doctors. Let's get the fastest. There's a faster level. Okay, so let's move to the other hospital for large chest. guess this is, I'm looking at my clock. This will be the last level for tonight, because I still have work tomorrow. It's 11:30 right now. I have to get up early. Okay, so here's the objective. So we can start with the plate here and one. The way we already have one up here. First time when we upgrade again. Then you gotta be. So whenever you start the game, make sure it's the slowest. You have time to build whatever you need. And another thing I do is put the chair next to the door on the desk so the doctor can easily go in and out. We need and there's one there. No need for another. We get the surgeons early. We need two surgeons to operate in the theater. There, we need that one. And I'm gonna need all the specialties. We don't have a psychiatrist yet. There. Thank you. patience or I must be patient. I just want better access for the doctor and the patient. If the patient will come here. Okay, I think I need to adjust this one. So we need the research department and the running is now. I think a lot of books, all the nursing rooms here, maybe later. I'm trying to find a better fix. What else do we need? I guess let's buy the other one. There's not an escape. Or maybe there is. I'm trying to think of how we can fix the operating theater later. There's not much space here. If we need more boots. So the thing here is you can only place the beds next to the wall. Okay, let me check the warm first. Not too cold. I guess we can open the hospital soon. We need more chairs. Maybe let's put another small staff room here for the nurses. if you haven't already seen. For people with uncommon phone. I think we can handle 4 people.
Doctor required in GP's office.
It's not a queue anyway. They are not even on top.
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please. Doctor required an inf.
Beautiful. Let's see. We can cure all of them before the time runs out.
Doctor required in GP's office. Doctor required in GP's office.
Let's put a last time limit. This is definitely.
Doctor required in GP's office.
Okay, we need this qualification. Let's get another researcher. Okay. Let's try.
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please. Doctor needed in Slack Tong Clinic.
Oh, this one. Let's try.
GP's office.
Oh no, she's dead. Another point here. so obviously. Someone's stuck too.
Staff announcement. Incoming patients with heat piles.
Someone's stuck, but I can't see him. This feeling of symptoms represent feeling of chest pains. Cure these must be taken at local service and given to the patient with a drug effect. Really amusing writing in this.
Nurse required in pharmacy. Doctor required in GP's office.
As much as possible to put the screen near the door so the doctor and patients can easily change the bed loads. So at least we will be able to drop down both visitors to the band and some awards. Okay. It's always good to get more reputation. Congratulations on winning the VIP Future Award for meeting the lives of hardworking figures in the public eye. Better by pleasing all of those who visited your hospital after Marvelous. This is what you mean. And it has Then we have a surgeon. Surgeons. Yeah, we can take that.
Yeah, that's right.
sense of hell. Okay, so we need this to be fixed. You need the foot.
Two surgeons required in operating theatre. Doctor,
I'll just buy this for the X-ray.
We apologize for the amount of litter.
Okay, that one is big.
Doctor required an inflator room. Nurse required in ward.
Oh, so that's not really visible.
The VIP has entered the building. Nurse required in ward.
Now it looks like that kisses.
Doctor required in GP's office. So here's the health of the machines. This bar goes over here. The more there are white bars, the more it needs maintenance, just hold the hand in on. Nurse required in pharmacy.
so many people.
Oh,
Doctor required in GP's office.
Let's get my doctor.
Attending psychiatry, please.
I should be. This area is so okay, so there's the top.
Doctor required in general diagnosis. Doctor required in inflator room. Doctor required in GP's office.
Checking up the equipment. Look at this. Super hospital. False VIP Lauren sliding dealer.
Doctor required an inflator room. Doctor required an X-ray.
So someone's thinking about the field again.
Doctor needed in Slack Tom Clinic. We apologize for the amount of litter. Doctor required in GP's office. Doctor, attending psychiatry, please. Doctor required in general diagnosis.
So I'm not sure if I'm shown earlier in this laptop. Let's wait for the patient.
Doctor, attending psychiatry, please.
Let me see. By the way, let me see this. make the patient jump the queue. Oops, make it point. Where's the Elvis? Who's the Elvis?
We apologize if the amount of data.
Jump the patient. See the queue. So you can jump. Maybe I should have grabbed the doctor instead. The patient's walking. Oh, there we go. So we can see any markers on this.
Doctor required in X-ray. Doctor required in GP's office.
Just grab them to the staff room. Yes, I'll change my number. In no time to be on the house. So we're talking every chart here to set the death count. The person hears the death solution. I don't know about hospital. I guess it is for VIPs. Hospital patient. Oh. So yes, it is in this award. We have many of these machines in the hospital. So it's only later in life that I realize this is mostly in British English. So your GP, then the news, these are British. And it's amazing. So we come to the third level. Keep the patients happy. Okay, so the target here is the presentation. So it's quite lengthy. Maybe I could move another hour later, but you can check out my Twitter or couple of dates at the schedule here for on the about page. Thursday we have this video, which is on a rhythm game that's also finally. Then Friday, Crazy Taxi. So hopefully we can play as long as today. But Thursday, Friday, we will be doing the 30-minute experience. So, thank you so much for coming everyone. So that's Michelle. Thank you Sir Joel for the animation. Coach, Speaker Coach. Where's my mom? Banana Phoenix. And thank you everyone for coming, and we'll see you all. And please wish my mom I don't have overtime with you. So yeah, here's the schedule again. Before we go, I'm putting the background. I'm gonna change the music sometime. So, let me show you. Actually has kicked me on the back. Someone put it there. Kicked me. Okay, so thank you very much everyone. And for all the comments so far. I'm really grateful to all of you for comments. So let's enjoy some Final Fantasy 7. Thanks again everyone, have a nice day, evening, afternoon, whenever you're from. Thank you very much for coming, really appreciate you all.
Hey, thank you for the raid, Enslin Porter. Ayan, welcome. Bago lang nag-out. Ah, okay, okay. Pare, ano yan, pa-uwi ka pa. Pa-uwi ka pa lang. And guys, you can also check out Enslin Porter. Nag-stream siya ng Team Hospital. If you know the old game sa nasa PC. Yeah, maganda yung mga ini-stream niyang retro games. Check niyo yung channel niya. You're welcome. You're welcome po. Yan, so kinakalaban natin ngayon yung optional boss na si Ozma. Susubukan natin matalo siya within our level. Kasi kung hindi talaga kakayanin, kailangan natin mag-level grind ulit up to siguro 90. Ano? Wala na pa. Ako lang ba o nawala? Nakaka-miss si Kobo team. Ulit eh. Kung hahanapin pa natin ah. Adventure po pala may Chocobo team. Oo nga no, hindi ko pa pala na-check yan. FF Adventure. Pero same lang naman sa ano, diba? Sa... ano mismo? Game mismo ng Final Fantasy. Isip ko kasi baka iba yan, ibang Final Fantasy yan. Kakauwi lang din. Okay, okay. By the way, guys, sa mga hindi pa kumakain, kain na kayo, ha? Di pa ako kumakain ng dinner. Dinner or merienda. Ah, FF1. Okay. Okay. So sa Amerika, ano siya, American release po yung Final Fantasy Adventure? Yung ba yung title? Ah, naghahanap, alam niyo yun guys, naghahanap tayo na anino. FF Adventure sa US, Mystic Quest naman sa Europe, Seiken Densetsu sa Japan. Oh, I see. Namiss ko tuloy yung, yung unang FF. Wala, memorable lang sa akin yung theme song na, yung main theme. Although hindi ko pa siya natapos. Na-stream ko na siya kasi hindi ko lang siya natapos. Natapos mo na ba siya, Enslin? Saan kaya lumugar yun? Yung kung FF1 or FF Adventure. Yung FF Adventure. Ah, okay, okay. Same lang naman siguro sila ng story, diba? Yung FF1 tsaka FF Adventure. Compare ko nga. I-check ko nga ito, si compare ko na lang. Pero kasi may mga games kasi na may mga iba't ibang variation depende sa kung anong region siya na-release. Mali pala ako, hindi pala siya FF1. Yung FF Adventure yung naging predecessor ng Secret of Mana. Ah, okay, okay. Okay. Predecessor of Secret of Mana. Sa gitna kaya ng dagat. Hindi mahanap pa. Lumilipat-lipat kasi ano eh, yung Chocobo Cloud Island pa yun, tawag nila.